This right here is the dash, and it essentially works as the dashboard of your bicycle. You can look up right here. The phone is up here on top. I like to have my maps easily visible. You can open it up. You have your little stuff in here, sunglasses. There's even a cutting board if you want to stop and have a quick picnic. But this thing right here is an MVP on a bike tour, because you want a place where you can put all the little stuff that you're going to be getting in and out all day while you're riding.